Hands up. Go light. Oh. Said go light. Oh. Oh, damn it. Woohoo! Whoops.
Find these girls.
We got a tournament coming up. You gonna kill every guy in the burg? Oh, jeez. Fenroy, give me some ice. You call that Puerto Rican kid, the one that fights out of the bottoms. If he's here in 20 minutes, he gets 200 bucks.
You want to fight him?
Do me a favor, guy. Go back to your bag. We don't need anybody else getting hurt. Take a walk. Let's go. Watch his neck.
Yo, Rock. What'd you do? Did you leave Mick and Polly at home today?
His phone's disconnected. Go through the list. Find me somebody. Get me Joe Bones.
All I'm saying is that if you need somebody to help you, I'm happy to keep your boy warm for you.
Fought before. Hey, this guy signed a waiver?
All good.
What's your name?
Tommy.
You get tuned up in here, it's on you, Tommy.
Sure, no problem, no problem.
Come on in. Let's go. Oh, hey, watch that team.
You gonna be a hero? All right.
Come on, check that kick. Easy. Cover up, damn it!
You owe me 200 bucks.
Those inmates are gonna kill us.
And if we don't get out of here, they may kill us. And clearly, we'll never make it to the mess hall.
I'm not gonna let innocent people die.
After week they came, one after another, sometimes more than one. Do you know why? It didn't matter to me. Keep them coming, I said. Bring on all comers. Come and have a fucking go, mate! The more that came, the stronger my mind got, and my daily existence became about survival.
Come on!
You didn't know it was possible to make your own napalm in prison, did you? Well, you can. And it fucking burns.
No one sleeps until we get these guys. Start with this kid, Donald Chavez. My guy in the precinct called with an address in Queens. He lives with his grandmother. Do what you have to and make him give up the others.
Christ. Get the circuit breaker.
You got it.
Transactions?
What's up?
Gonna have a hell of a meal.
Well, the dog food's not for me.
I'm just teasing. But I don't think your dog's gonna want to eat that either, though.
I was lucky I didn't feed him anything at all after he tore up my couch.
Mm.
See? He ain't no lamb. He's a tiger.
That's right, girl. He's all tiger.
Well, maybe he thought that that couch was healthier than the landfill that you're giving him.
Hey, dude, why don't you stop worrying about what I feed my dog and worry about surfboards or whatever the fuck it is you think about?
I'm sorry. I just don't know if you realize how much better the good dog food is for your dog. I mean, yeah, it's 10% more expensive, but it's like 80% less poison. I just...
You trying to get knocked the fuck out, motherfucker?
No.
Huh?
No.
Because you got the right guy. I'll knock a nigga out holding a baby.
Thank you for shopping at Fields.
I really am only thinking about the best. I'm just thinking about, you know, your beautiful little creature out there. But I'm sorry. Have a nice day, sir.
How you doing?
Okay.
Where the fuck is your leash?
Play around a little bit. Yeah, how's that feel? Right?
All right, let's eat some dog food, all right, buddy?
Shut the fuck up, man!
No, I am chill.
Shut the fuck up, man! Don't do nothing!
That's right, you like this. No, you want it. You said you liked it. You said it's good, don't you remember? Compressed fucking chicken food, fucking dog food.
Eat it, brother.
Baby, let's go, okay?
Yo, get your man straight!
Hey, babe, I'll be there in a second, okay?
No, man, get in the car. It's just dog food.
No, babe, it's not just dog food. That's my whole point about this, okay? It's compressed fucking sawdust, and we're not leaving here until my man samples some, okay? You got it. Just eat it. No. Trust me.
I can't eat that shit, man.
Why not?
I can't. I'd rather die. Come off me. No, I can't eat this shit, man.
You understand what you just said? That you would rather die than eat that shit? You understand how that supports what I've been trying to tell you the past 15 minutes? Other people, lives in danger, they eat another human being. But you? You won't even fucking eat this. Fuck, that's some profound shit, man. That's some fucking profound shit.
Hey, come on.
Now I'm gonna take your dog, but I'm gonna tell you something. It's not cool to wear those tank tops anymore. Unless you're wearing it ironically or something.